What is up, guys? We are back with some more Pokemon Sword, and we just saw Hop, and Hop told us to come to Route 7 to challenge him to a battle. And if I remember correctly, he now has a water flying type Pokemon. So it might be... it might be best if we start off with Toxtricity, just because I have Discharge now. I probably should have went in that Pokemon Center to see if anybody wanted to trade or something. But okay, the mountains in the back looking all nice. Or hills. Alright, Bladez. You and I both know I've got to keep on trying different strategies if I'm gonna get strong enough to catch up to Lee. No, not just catch up, if I want to surpass him. So I think you know what's coming, mate. Let me try out my latest in my battle against you. Okay. Better bring the heat. Oh, you're starting off with a grass type. A grass ghost. Alright, time for me to test exactly how far I can go with the latest and greatest team. Oh, he has more Pokemon. Man, I probably should have just kept Corviknight out there, but I can always send Corviknight out. I sent Morgrem out. Or Mogrem, Morgrem. Just because we have the dark type move. The way you battle, you know, it kind of reminds me of Lee. I was actually surprised he had that Pokemon on his team. Heat more. Heat? Chance to use Gyarados. Are they the same level? Oh yeah, level 34. And it don't even matter. Yeah, more of them. Yeah, I taught Rillaboom Bulldoze to deal with the ground, or deal with Pokemon that are weak to ground. Oop, he gets the job done. Actually, I want to teach him Earthquake now. I think Earthquake on him would be nice. The train is about to send out Snorlax. I don't have an answer to Pokemon that need to be destroyed with fighting type. One thing I can do is send out Toxtricity, use Toxic just to force it to sleep to get some extra hits off. Actually, what happened to his, Toxel? And where does he find the time to train all these Pokemon up? That was my question. Don't tell me he's gonna have his Snorlax swallow. Well, Okay, perfect. It was good that I put Toxic on his Snorlax. Oh, and he used a freaking Hyper Potion. Because it's kind of like either way, his Snorlax is going to go down somehow. He might be able to take out my Toxicity. Toxic for the win. I'm actually glad I put that on him. Inteleon. It's only right that I have my starter go up against this starter. I'm the kind of guy who gets fired up to win in these situations. Why does Inteleon have to pose like that? I don't get it. Have a taste of our true power. The wave is gonna crash right over you. Snipe shot? Ooh, that was interesting. He just like shot water out of its fingers? But it's kind of like a water bullet in a sense. This is rubbish. My team can't perform if I can't get my own head straight at their trainer. I think his problem is he keeps trying to change up his team too. Before we ever started out on this journey, I remember watching Lee on the telly, and he was like a bright star, so strong I could hardly bear to look right at him. But now I can tell just how strong he really is, and what he did. But I'm getting stronger too. Maybe not as fast as you, but fine. Whatever. Thanks for letting me battle with you again, and here I'll heal up your team for you too. It's about time, dude. You've been slacking like the last like 2-3 battles. I think I know what it is I really want. I want to battle Lee. I want to take my bro on. But not just that, I want to beat him. I want to be the one who beats the unbeatable champion, and I'm going to. My mind's made up. You and me are going to have another battle once I get my gym badge in Circhester. If you say so. Oh yeah, that's the Meowth evolution right there. In case you guys didn't see it. Sorry, I'm gonna put Gyarados out front. Just because I need him to catch up. But yeah, Meowth's evolution for the Galar region is that ugly steel Pokemon. My body. Is that supposed to be a grass one? Shouldn't you use some for first? Vespiquen. I haven't seen Vespiquen in a while. That flying bug. That's fine, exert your pressure. Yeah, you weren't ready. Ah, finally. And get rid of acid. Even though special attack is what we're good at. But acid was too weak of a poison move to use. And it looks like our attack stat's not that bad either with toxicity. And she's like, ooh. Oh man, misclicked. Did not mean to do rain dance. But maybe it helps. Might as well just use Bladez now since we got the water buff for our moves because of Rain Dance. And Rough is not that strong. He looked really shocked by that loss. Oh, I could have caught him more if he could have. I really didn't want to fight you. I thought I could outrun you. Turns out I couldn't. Yeah, because I don't want to fight you still. Oh, that was fast. Route 7 to Route 8. Oh, there's a pine sharp there. Hiya. Yeah, I wanted to battle you. About to use punch. We don't get poisoned though with this punch. You're gonna switch and use Morgrim finally. He's been with us not that long and I haven't used him in battle yet, now that I think about it. Yep, that's why you shuddered. Because my guy was coming for you. And I got it at modest nature, so it gets a boost in its special attack. Oh yeah, hell no. I don't want that. Ooh, a shiny stone. It's like interesting maps where you have to travel through the terrain. And then it's like you don't know where you're going either right now. Yeah, you see that Pokemon coming out of the... coming out of that little cave down there? That looks so weird. Like, is that one Pokemon? Is it multiple? Oops. I meant to get that Pokeball. I didn't mean to do... I thought Rufflet was what hit me. I guess it's fine. It's just a faster battle now. Okay, yeah. I definitely will take Dragon Dance over Rain Dance. That's effective for more than just water moves. Oh my gosh. Are you going to use a move that determines his damage based off my speed or something? Because you definitely put in work just to outspeed me. No, you wanted to use Slash. Okay. I didn't know what the heck this thing is. Phalanx? There's multiple Pokemon? That act as one? I don't even know what type you are. And that was a critical hit. That was kind of sad. What type are you? Okay, you gotta be like fighting type. It's using like all its moves to show me what it can do. I thought I had Ultra Balls. Oh, I have one. I'll probably switch out now. Actually, I don't think I can switch out because it used that no retreat thing, right? come on. I really just want to know what this Pokemon is. Yeah, five of them are troopers and one is the brass. Orders are absolute. What's its ability? Battle armor. Hard armor protects the Pokemon from critical hits. And then your nature is hasty. Why didn't you use first impression when we started the battle? That's the only time you can use that move. That was actually nice. I like that addition to the game. Max Revive, Clutch, Pokemon Trainer, also Clutch. I'm hoping I'm going the right way on this route. Creepy. Clear Pot, what are you? Okay, you're a ghost type. You're ghost or psychic. One of the two. And you're clearly not like an evolved form. At least I got a big nugget this way. An electric type move. So I'll switch into Rillaboom and bulldoze him. Oh, that was your only Pokemon. Okay, we can use that to evolve someone. I thought I saw a TM. On the other side of this, I don't know why they have this crustal pop up. Okay. Ooh, brick break. We need that too. I need to teach. Dang, I might even end up teaching Rillaboom brick break. I'm pretty sure he can learn brick break. I don't see why he couldn't. Yep. And I'll just get rid of branch poke finally. I don't know, that seemed like the smart thing to do. Double battle. I probably should have Morgrem up front so he could get more EXP. Electricity that can't do anything out here. I could always bring in, actually, no, these guys are gonna know a rock move. So I think Gyarados isn't safe either. But Gyarados can waterfall. And we'll just switch out to Rillaboom, just use a drum beat. Well, yeah, Bulldoze seems like a better effect, especially with Gyarados out here not being able to be affected by it. Persicker. Yeah, that's steal me out. Oh, so we're just gonna brick break. Ooh, that's super effective in Gyarados. Ooh, that was smart. They hit both of us with, like, the move that'll make us flinch. Excadrill might use Dig, though. I didn't really care about it being super effective on Colossal, just because he's a nice big tank for us. Yeah, he done messed up. This battle actually took quite a few minutes. Oh, I just forgot to put it. And you have Lucario at that? perfect. Because I didn't want the Lucario to get off Aura Sphere or something. I mean, you weren't faster than me, so... it didn't really do much for you. It's kinda good at that I taught Rillaboom Brick Break. It came in clutch for the next battle. Alrighty, let's head this way now. Steam drift way. We're not even there yet. Oh, there's a Sneasel there. Wow. Yeah, we're gonna sneak past that and just come to the town just to hit a cutscene before I end the video. Okay, this place is nice though. Anybody important to talk to while I'm here though? Doesn't look like. Look like I can do some personal exploring if I want. But guys, with that said, I'm ending it off right here. I hope you guys liked it. Make sure you leave a like for the video. It helps out the video. And also subscribe to my channel. It helps out the channel a lot too. With that said, stay sharp. Later.